Kardashian.
Yeah.
Khloe Kardashian needs to take it easy on herself. All of us hear all the negative stuff in our lives. I love what she's doing. That she's telling people just be the best version of you, be good with what you got. Because whatever it is you don't like about yourself, there is a lineup of men that go around the clock somewhere in the world for exactly what you got.
Well, is it cellulite?
No, it's not. Although you feel free to go onto my little comedy short to Love You Life, because I've kind of tossed this script on what people are telling me they're supposed to like and not like. So most people have cellulite. Christina Aguilera has cellulite. I've never seen Christina doing a bang-up job in keeping that a secret. But see, that's something she needs to let people know, because it's been a lifetime, young girls, taking on stuff that is just naturally down.
Give me two of your favorite celebrity lights.
My favorite people with celebrity light? Kirstie Alley. Awesome. She did a great job on Dancing with the Stars. And I don't know if I saw any celebrity light on her. She just was really sexy. Wait, I gotta shake it over here.
He shakes it better than anybody.
Thank you. That was
cool. I couldn't do any dancing.
I did that for the